Big names and big dreams dominate second day of LA Times Festival of Books. Stacey Abrams, Representative Katie Porter, and Walter Mosley were among the big names speaking Sunday at the festival.